FIFA's newly elected president expressed his determination to re-implement reforms to restore the association's reputation as quickly as possible.
It feels good. It's hard to believe still, I have to say, I have to admit, but of course I'm very humbled, but also very proud and fully aware of the responsibility that I have. So as of today, I will start pulling up my sleeves and working, because there is a lot to do here in FIFA, and I'm very happy to be starting today. Well, that is the task, definitely. I mean, I was also part of the reform committee of FIFA, so I know exactly what is needed, I know exactly what has to be done, I know exactly when it has to be done. It has to be done as of today. So we will implement the reforms, and the new era has started, and I'm sure that the image and reputation of FIFA will come up very, very quickly.